take no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back.
Defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this lady. Hey, Alex.
Put on your sunglasses. Break him up, break him up.
Steven!
more minute to vote. It's not funny.
Guys.
There we go. This is your fault.
Then the owner went out to the store and got a nice female.
say?
Matt.
Thank you.
Matt.
Thank you.
Matt.
You gave me the love I was looking for.
Matt.
And then he died.
Yeah!
rose to a wonderful temperature of 350 degrees Fahrenheit.
And the baker was like, no, dog, I gotta finish this cake off for the food. He was like, I gotta add some icing on the top so it tastes yum yum.
Yum 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 yum. The cake was chocolate flavored and the icing was vanilla with confetti sprinkles on them, and the cake was just so amazing, and it just tasted wonderful, and
it was popping, it was full of
ice cream.
Yeah.
cousin, Perry, the black one. And honestly, but Perry was okay. He was okay. But honestly, it just really
shook him up. He really had to go to the hospital.
Biddle, because he got stabbed. Like, oh my god, your own cousin would stab you? How tragic. So, like, Perry was recovering
from his stabbing, and
went into a coma.
But he's out of it now.
He is A-okay. Don't worry, folks.
Die! show.
Here's our, I mean, all right, Orange, smile.
See?
You're welcome.
Stay there. I quit.
The compost is coming.
I don't care.
Hey!
I quit!
know our parents just want us to get along, and I think that's what we should do, because we're both very mature, and I think that we just were old enough to, like, get along.
You know what? If you just stop talking, we can get sent a lot faster.
But here's the thing.
We both know we don't want to be here, but we have to be nice to each other.
Do we really?
Yes.
Really, though?
How about that slam poetry you always tell me about?
Hmm? I mean, it's going okay.
Why don't you just say a little something?
So, I don't really like to share my work out in the, public.
You sure? Or is it just that bad?
The fisher was making the notice.
Okay.
So
you're not even fishing,
so I don't know what you're doing.
Woo!
I'm trying to be nice to you.
Okay.
We're supposed to be nice to each other.
Freeze! Do I hear the slam poetry? Splish, splash, squiggly, sploosh!
Yeah. Dang, that really hurt.
VR. I know some of y'all need it.
Yes.
Ask us a question of the universe. Anything.
How do you mean to tell somebody? This is really cute boy.
Yeah.
Why do you tell me like that?
Myself talking to inanimate objects like bushes.